Hi guys, welcome to a new video. This video is going to be Hunslet Pure Gym review. Yes, you heard right, Pure Gym. You might wonder why we're visiting Pure Gym. It's because Pure Gym gets a lot of stick as being like a dull place full of NPCs, non-player characters if you didn't know. So yeah, we're going to go and test the theory. Hopefully it won't be full of NPCs, but we'll see. It's bright and early on a Sunday morning. So we're heading to Leeds Hunslet Pure Gym, and then we're gonna head from there straight to Liverpool to the Fit Expo, which we're buzzing to do. It's gonna be a long day, but it's always worth it. Like, Sunday's meant to be the day of rest. I say bullshit, get some stuff done, do something fun, and have a good time. So yeah, I'm waiting for the boys at the shop now, waiting on Geordie and Tom, and then we're gonna go pick up Big Mayo Matt. Probably make a little pre-workout concoction whilst we're at the shop.
Manny, you're that guy. Have you seen that?
Good morning.
Rise and grind, boys.
Good morning.
How's it going?
It's all right with you, mate.
There's wolf pulp everywhere.
Stacked out.
Morning tea.
This is what you call a well-rounded nutritional breakfast.
That is very true. Full of caffeine. That is a nutritional breakfast.
This is actually breakfast, man.
It is breakfast.
Wolf pump.
And then I've got a monster as well.
In fact, I'm gonna grab my centre here. Yeah. Quick monster. That's going with 3D me. Shout out Christian Guzman. 3D mixed with wolf pump. Let's go. Morning, Mayo. Give us a flex, man.
Not too early. You're an early bird.
What you been up to last night, mate? We always ask you.
What were up to last night? Wardrobe building. That's what we're doing.
That just sounds moved. Very
It's always
interesting.
Something really wardrobe exciting. Building.
Me and you live different lives, don't we?
Geordie, tell the
you
old.
You know where I was last night?
You better not have been out.
I were out, right?
I
was in a penthouse.
He said last week he wasn't going out and he's lied to you.
I was in a penthouse apartment in Leeds with an open balcony and everyone there but me were doctors. What the fuck?
And no one were building wardrobes?
No one were building wardrobes there, mate.
Right.
I'm way out of my depth.
And you're not hanging either, are you? But
no, I feel good.
It's amazing, man.
I'd only had one pint. One pint, so I actually think I've lived up.
It really is fucking...
A new Geordie Blair.
A new Geordie Blair.
I think so.
Good morning,
yeah,
sir.
I feel good.
How are you doing?
I'm all right, ready. ready for a Pure Gym session.
Yes, boy.
Absolutely can't wait, you know what I mean? To get this is your favourite gym, innit, Tom?
Yeah, it's an all-time favourite.
You've been here plenty of times, haven't you?
Yeah, I used to train here, actually.
You can tell he's been here before, because he didn't get lost.
Yeah, straight here. Well, to tell him a fucking word.
Retail park's looking quite dead for a Sunday morning.
There's like a lot of NPCs in here.
Yeah.
Four Pure Gym members for today.
Four.
How's it feel?
I feel quite special, to be honest.
How's it feel, Thomas, Pure Gym member?
Can't even tell
it's an honour.
It's absolutely. It's made my Saturday. I can tell you that.
What about you, Matt?
Sunday.
You're the kind of guy.
Sunday.
You're the kind of guy to be a Pure Gym member.
I'm the kind of guy when I walk in, they'll be like, "Oh, he's definitely new. We'll go give him a call round. We'll show him how to do the rip curl machine and everything else." So.
I brought my vape to do in between bicep curl sets.
I have as well. Yeah, yeah, boys. Yeah. Oh, well, so Tom just told us a funny story that. One of his mates came to Pure Gym. He's doing preacher curl, but in between preacher curl set, he's smashing vaping in between each set. This is the type of gym we are going to now. So I brought my vape, not specifically for that reason.
No, we're going to be blowing clouds.
It's going to be NPC watching here, boys.
It's going to be class.
It could be good. Let's go in as if it's Ultra Flex or something.
Let's go in right mindset.
As if that sign just says. Get rid of the pure, it just says gym. Could be anyone.
Like any gym.
Like gym. Just group. Gym. Just any gym.
Vape gym. Bro, this is actually
all the boys
funny.
Standing on the wall.
It's just the fact that we're 4-man strong.
4-man deep.
At 8 in the morning in Leeds. Going into pure gym, like people see us thinking, look at these
what
sad bastards.
Sad
nah, mate, don't shun that. It's the rise and grind lifestyle.
Yeah, this man's been at a penthouse fucking party all night.
Mr. Jordan Blair, Love Island 2017.
Yeah, how's it feel, man?
Come to break some hearts. Break some hearts.
I had to break some doctor hearts yesterday. So, I've given him some gift at gaff that are from Love Island 2017 because this old fella fought us from Love Island in Wakefield. So I had to loosen up the vibes at this party I went to last night.
Killed it.
Tell them all from Love Island.
Breaking hearts, now I should break some records.
Just how we go, innit, on a Saturday night.
Flexor.
Jordy.
Knew you were coming, mate.
Yeah.
He's not even there.
It's a nice full dumbbell racket.
Found your top set there. Top set at Jeff Preffert.
So we didn't have a plan of what we were doing in gym session.
We had a plan, but Jordy Blair's on
Jordy's show. Jordy's walked straight to the bench.
Unbeknownst to the viewers, yesterday in Muscle World, Mr. Jordy Blair again was seeking the bench. There were two lads on it for 45 minutes. I've never seen someone more upset. In their entire life, he was not happy.
How were we on? Do you know what we were on bench for 45 minutes? D Muscle and Mason Thompson.
D Muscle.
It won.
Yeah. Shout out D Muscle. I saw him on the Friday night in Wakefield getting pissed up.
Really?
Yes.
Hiya. What's going on?
Doing it back. Trying to build the lats.
You've been juicing.
Been both juicing.
Looking stacked, to my man.
The rapper was on his way to a performance for an album release party when he was pulled over. It is what he did next that landed himself and several others behind bars.
I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage. I'm letting you have it. Them shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Fiend for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me, or be a distraction. If I tell my stepper come and slide, then he coming. And I know it's fucked up how he daily out the hunting. Heartless live a savage life, that's just how he burning. But shit, at least as a nigga I can count on for something. We let them cannons spark, play with us, get punished. We really had it hard, now blessings abundant. Cheer till I hit the top, now they can't wait to see me plummet. Like for every win, another L come punch me in my stomach. I couldn't enjoy my birthday, bitch come to me about assumptions. They can't fuck with me on my worst day, I done ran it up all. Baby shot rock is my.
Alright boys, just had a mad story from my old man. Tell the people.
So basically,
if you can hear him,
just been to the toilet, waiting to wash my hands because there's some bloke in there washing his feet in the sink.
Feet in the sink, man.
Filthy.
Rock is my birthplace. If we got a problem, we slump it. Hard time spending's the worst pain, and you never get refunded. I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage. You play, I'm letting you have it. Them shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Fiend for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me.
Alright, what are we doing?
Yeah.
Because
you're equal
body weight. Alright, we're racing. Disclaimer. Jordy's got 20 kg on me.
So technically you should have the upper hand here.
No, I'll
just lighter.
But I should take 20 off this.
40 kg sled.
Big match off between Thomas the lean man Lindley and Jordy Big Boy Blair.
Right,
I'll count you in. 3, 2, 1, go. Ski. All right, we've got heat number 2. The 2 skinny boys. Right, okay. I'm gonna do 3, 2, 1 go, yeah? 3, 2, 1.
False start.
I even told you. And he's fucking jetting. You went on 2. You went on fucking 2. All right, get yourself set. 3,
two, one, go. Matt is cruising. He's gloating. Sorry, mate. How's it feel?
Smoked.
Smoked.
Right, Wolfie. So, just because I know it threw you last time, what I'll do, and what Tom did, it'll be 3, 2, 1, then go. Now, when I say go, that's when you need to go. You all right? Yeah. Wait for traffic, hang on. NPC going across. Okay. John, you ready? Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, it's close. Lindley's out in the lead for now. Oh, great turn from Lindley. Come on, Tom. Come on, Tom. It's close. It's close. Oh. Boys, how are we feeling? How are we feeling?
I'm fucked.
Absolutely fucked. You did good. Wolfie, commiserations.
It's a good exercise.
I reckon, though, if this were a bit longer, Wolfie, I reckon you'd have taken that.
Steam, man.
You've got a bit of steam.
A bit of steam. Cardio winning out. Good effort.
This is for the champion of champions. On go, yeah? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, Joy's got an early lead. He smoked Matt here. Whoa!
Well played.
We have a winner. Just had that pushing power, didn't I?
Yeah, man.
What's the thoughts, man?
Thoughts so far? It started off dead with no songs, did it? But it's absolutely busting now that class is out. So it's livened up the mood a little bit. We've had a good workout. The actual vibe, people are NPCs. Everyone's boring. You know what I mean?
Yeah. See some people washing the feet in sink as well.
I just said alright to someone in changing rooms, they just looked at me like a zombie.
You know what I mean? Everyone's zombies here, man.
Not on about the gym, I'm on about the tea.
Alright, boys, in usual format, pure Jim Hunslet. We'll start off with the big liners, see as there is cold shotgun.
Right then.
Legs are under his chin.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know what to say really. It was, I wouldn't say underwhelming because my expectations weren't too high in the first place. It's what you'd expect from a commercial, you know, budget gym, really. Like, everything that you need, just the atmosphere were a bit dead. I feel like the room's too tall to create any kind of atmosphere. You know, like...
That's a new one.
Yeah.
Do you get what I mean? Yeah, 6'7".
That's it, yeah. That's it. I've been to worse gyms, probably like a 6.5, I think I'd give it, like, especially compared to some other gyms.
6.5,
yeah.
I'm with you a bit on that, Tom, to be honest.
Yeah, you know,
like, I feel
big Blaiskis now. He's usually generous. He's given a couple tens in recent past.
Very generous on these videos.
You're the only man to give a 10.
Yeah. That were it dedicated, that wasn't it. And I feel like I'm falling for it. If I'm having a really good workout, I'm making that like as if that's the gym.
But that's a good thing, man. If you have a good workout.
Like, I've had a good workout. That's just because I'm training with you guys and we know we're picking good exercises. But
exactly,
the actual equipment is shite.
It is really crap.
Plastic weights, the dumbbells are awful. The actual machinery, that pet deck. What's that pet deck? It's awful.
It's not a nice thing.
Where you want to put your hand, there's a horizontal handle. Exactly where you want to put your hand.
Yeah.
So
what's even worse, there's two of them.
No one's measured that machine up, and there's two of them identical. So that's absolutely great. Yeah. So I'm gonna score it a 6.5 as well.
6.5.
Twice a disappointment.
Yeah, Tom, you take the camera, mate.
So, well, I think
this is the one that counts.
This is the one that counts. Always.
Yeah, always, man.
I think also the issue we've got is we've come from Viking last week, and Viking for me were really, really good. And as I've said in all the other ones, I always judge it on the feel you get when you go into a gym, kind of the atmosphere and the vibe you get. And it's gone from Viking, where it were a really, really nice feel,
yeah,
to there, which just feels like soulless in that sense. The only highlight for me was when you couldn't find water fountain and that nice dude said, oh, it's just round corner.
Yeah.
It didn't work at the gym. That it was, just a nice guy.
We have had it at all.
Yeah, it worked. So, I mean, and then I think the only saving grace as well was I did enjoy having a bash on the sled, which I've never done before. Yeah, it was good having a bit of a competition between us all. But for me, I can't score that any higher than a 5.
Mm,
any higher than a 5, and it only gets that because it had some weights in the building. That's literally it.
Yeah.
Sorry, Pure Gym, it's a no from me.
Oh, price as well. £7.
£7 for a day
pass.
Ultraflex is £7 or £7.50.
For £7.50.
And you get a free weight belt at Ultraflex as well.
You get a free weight belt at Ultraflex, don't forget. Nothing from there, but if you really wanted to take something from there, you could fucking take it.
I mean, can I just say as well,
Half the dumbbell rack were missing.
I mean, obviously, that's partly due to people not putting the weights away properly. But also, had it not been for that spin class, there was absolutely no tunes.
And one of the best tunes that came on, they just skipped.
Yeah.
They just skipped what, right past.
Which song was
it? It were by one of Sluggy's mates. Yeah. TD.
And they just skipped straight past that.
Right.
6.5,
6.5.
And a 5.
I'm going to be harsher than that, mate. I think you boys have been way too generous because from the gyms we've been to, this was horrendous. Like, walked in, it's literally dead quiet.
The one no music when the, we started.
In the initial room that we went in, there was a dumbbell rack. I've put it on, I got a video of it. There was a dumbbell rack. There were a 9, a 2, and a 3. And there were pairs of them.
There were a pair of ones.
A pair of ones, which is all right for Tom, but for us, boys. So that were a big... That's as soon as you walk in as well, so... Yeah, the guy in the change rooms was friendly, which was good. It did put a bit of a good vibe on it, to be fair, because...
All he said was the water fountains there.
I know. He didn't know us. It
yeah, sometimes people.
It was just earwigging conversation.
I don't know if that's on the gym as opposed to just him as a person. I think.
Got to be, innit?
Yeah.
Guy won't work in there.
Gym wise, like the dumbbell racks, the dumbbells were everywhere. Like someone needs to go in there and sort it out. Benches were everywhere. There were no music other than the spin class, which is pretty. Appalling, really. Like, why haven't you got music?
What about them benches with the plates? We couldn't even do two bench presses next to each other.
Oh, the plates were everywhere.
If we wanted to do a plate aside on one bench, a plate aside, you couldn't. There was not enough plates.
The pec deck was. The pec decks were.
And you couldn't spot anybody.
Yeah, you can't spot anybody. Yeah. It's back against the wall as well. Yeah. So you can't spot.
That's health and safety hazard if you ask
me. One positive, though, the CrossFit type area, like, I think that would actually good.
Yeah,
like, put more effort into
the functional strength area. Yeah,
100%. Yeah. I said that when I walked in.
Was the sled and other bits and bats they had in that corner.
Mm. But for me, everything else, I just think it's really poor. But it's cheap as chips. Like, obviously not the day pass.
The
membership's like £15. I'm going to give it a 2.
Two.
I don't think it could get much worse. Like,
so that puts it bang on 5.
Does it?
Is that
bang
it?
On 5. Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Bottom of the table.
So Pure
Gym, Hunslet gets a... Big 5.
Big fat 5 out of 10.
And I'm going to say Pure Gym. Let's forget Pure Gym Hunslet because I think that's an accurate representation of most Pure Gyms in the country.
Yeah. Well, the one in Wakefield doesn't even have a functional strength area. So.
Exactly.
And in Wakefield, you get the benefit of people doing vapes in between the sets as well. But that probably would add to the atmosphere, in fairness, like, compared to that place.
It was pretty dead, I mean. Yeah. So 5's, I think 5's more than fair.
Who wants to do the outro?
I think we let Mayo and Matt do
it. I think Mayo and Matt do the outro.
Mayo and Matt do the outro.
It's normally Blesky, but
I have to say, I think coming to this one, it's a bit of a disappointment compared to where we were last week. So we need some solid suggestions in the comments of where we should be going next week. And 100%. I don't want, you know, semi-good gyms. It needs to be top tier gyms, some of the best in the country. Wherever you're from, if you go to one of those gyms, let us know and we'll be there. So don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to the video as well.
That's it, man. Peace out. And check the Wolf Sups podcast as well.
Let's go.
Sick.